The Honourable Member for Flin Flon.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. For jazz fans throughout Manitoba and across the world, June 16th to 26th is the best time to take a trip to Winnipeg's Exchange District. The Winnipeg International Jazz Festival starts today. The first 4 days feature free performances at Old Market Square. It's great to see Jazz Fest open to all music lovers, regardless of income. After that, the music will spread across the neighbourhood to classic venues like the King's Head, Rachel Brown Theatre, Cinematheque, West End Cultural Centre, and the Burton Cummings Theatre. Musicians coming from across the world to perform here, and we've got some impressive local talent of our own to offer, including Full Circle, Mariachi Ghost, the Dirty Catfish Brass Band, Jocelyn Gould, and many, many more. Given that it's also Public Service Week, I'd like to thank the many talented musicians, teachers, who have helped build our local talent from elementary schools to high school and post-secondary school and beyond. They've helped Manitoba's artistic scene flourish and are a prime example of that is Jazz Festival. Thank you, Madam Speaker.